Nominated for New Artist of the Year, this band from Australia is the only debut artist nominated for a Grammy in the Best Pop Contemporary Gospel category. Here is the Paul Coleman Trio.
How can you expect people in the right minds to not see between the cracks and notice that there's something missing? Wouldn't you agree? Now is the right time to be all that we can be.